Today, we are going to be naming the ionic compound Na2C2O4. Now, here's a little trick, guys. If you have an ionic compound that has three or more different elements, you know that you're dealing with at least one polyatomic ion. And it's easiest to spot out the polyatomic ion and then work from there. In this case, we do have the three elements. We have sodium, carbon, and oxygen. Now, the hard part is that polyatomic ions are never on the periodic table. They have to be memorized. So I wrote down the polyatomic ion that we're going to see here. C2O4, whenever you see this in a compound, it's always called oxalate. And C2O4 always has a negative 2 charge. So what the ion is, the charge and the name should all be memorized, okay? And oxalate is right here. Here's the C2O4. The only other element that's not accounted for is the sodium, but if we look on the periodic table, sodium is right here. It's in group 1, and all group 1 elements except for hydrogen are metals. Hydrogen is the only nonmetal, so sodium is a metal. Now, all elements are accounted for, let's start naming. The metal name always stays exactly the same, so sodium will just stay sodium. This is a polyatomic, and polyatomic ions, their names always stay the same. So that's pretty easy, but you just have to remember what they are. The periodic table isn't really going to help you. So I have to remember that C2O4 is oxalate. Now, just see if we need a Roman numeral. Remember, the Roman numeral is for transition metals, right? But since sodium is not in this little box here, we don't need a Roman numeral. And that's it. So Na2C2O4 is just sodium oxalate. There you go. Okay. Thank you so much for viewing the video. Hopefully this helped. Let me know in the comments. Good luck on your future tests or quizzes. And check out, you know, our channel. We have physics videos. We got math. Obviously, we have chem videos at the moment. So if you have friends or classmates that are in those classes, tell them about us. We won't mind. Thank you so much. And I'll see you in future lessons. Bye-bye.